one flesh. Woman was taken literally from Adam's side. Hebrew, tzela. In a sense, Adam was divided in half. This physical union is the reintegration of humanity. Poetically, Adam discovered his true self as a man. Hebrewish only when he first saw the woman. Hebrew Ishal. Humanity's identity is fully understood in the man-woman relationship. The narrator interjects an aside explaining marriage in terms of a single being, one flesh.